show you some action.
I can talk to this.
And more than this.
A hippopotamus.
Certainly. The date's been set down as the 16th. And if you don't appear in court, it'll be held over until the 21st. At which time you'll be compelled to provide a blood sample.
Oh, God, Sandy, why did you bring us here? It's not mine, you know it's not.
We'll let the court decide that, shall we?
Me? I'm as fit as a fiddle. I feel fantastic, and I'm sick and tired of this.
Oh, you like hair. I'm tired and I'm sick, says Harry the Hair Star of the Feebles Variety Hour. Sounds like the germs of a good story.
Leave me alone!
You can't hide the truth, Harry. Whatever it is you got, I'm gonna find out, even if I have to make it up. This is gonna be a great scoop.
Sorry, a touch of the tourmaline. It must be all this fresh air. It gives me hay fever. Oh, bad luck, old chap.
Oh, Lucy.
Keep going, keep going. It's magic.
Spanish moon, it is for love that I croon this tune. Lucille, Lucille, Lucille!
Did I pass the audition, Mr. Blake?
Meet the Feebles is about to be released.
Have you ever noticed the beautiful lighting in this toilet?